Mosaic, a daily news program from Link TV, presents a selection of news reports from independent and state-controlled broadcasters from throughout the Middle East.
قوات الأمن قد أنهت عملياتها التي باشرتها.
An official from the Saudi Interior Ministry said that the security forces have completed security operations in al-Barqiya area in the Dammam city, which started on Sunday, the 30th of August 2005. Special agencies secured the location, which still has some charred body parts. During these operations, four security officers were martyred.